Now, the situation in Maujanagri in Jharkhand threatens to spiral out of control as the High Court directs the government to start the construction of the IIM and Law University on land which the Adivasi villagers says they won't let go.
Villagers of Maujanagri near Ranchi protesting against land acquisition. For 6 months now, they have left their homes, camping here to prevent the government from constructing an IIM and a law university on what they claim is their land. The government claims they acquired the land in 1955 and even offered compensation, which some farmers then accepted, others did not. And there is proof that till 28th of February this year, the farmers paid tax against this 227-acre farmland. The matter went to the court, which has now directed the government to go ahead with the construction. But the farmers are not giving up yet. It was in the court of the Chief Justice of Jharkhand High Court, Justice Prakash Tantia, where the case was heard and the judgment given. Incidentally, he is also the Chancellor of the Law University, which is meant to come up on the disputed land. The legal fraternity denies any clash of interest.
Nagari mein ban rahe law university mein jo mananiya uch nyayalay ka faisla aaya hai wo kanuni prakriya ko pura karte hue usme aisa nahi hai ki high court ka koi interest hai usme jo kanun ke antargat jo aaya hai wahi faisla mananiya uch nyayalay ne diya hai.
The administration says within 2 weeks they shall acquire the land, and if they face any opposition, appropriate action will be taken. Meanwhile, villagers have marked the area with sarnas or flags, which in the Adivasi tradition protects the land from sale or construction. Land acquisition continues to be in the heart of conflicts spreading across the country. At Maujanagri too, the situation may just spill over with the villagers in a combative mood. With Haribansh Sharma in Maujanagri, in Kolkata, Kishala Bharachaji for NDTV.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news in your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.